Draftworx now supports the ability to drag and drop documents from the Windows Explorer to be copied directly into the client. You could also right-click copy and right-click paste, as well as do exactly the same on the electronic review, where you could copy a document, drag and drop, and it gets auto-numbered as well.